good day. So we've been at the pool all morning, tried to vlog it, realised my battery was still up in the room. So now it's 3:15, we're going to Epcot and then we're going to the Halloween party. So this is the other pool at the beach club that we sometimes use. It's quieter. There's no drink fountain outside.
Just walked into the Halloween party.
You can go that way.
We can go this way actually.
Thank you.
Just been sent down this way. Just got back to wedge my food in. Been here 10 seconds and they give me all this food.
So we've stopped off at the end of the plaza. Well, they do the stuff, the ice cream, so we stopped off. Ice cream sandwich. In this, and we can see everyone arrive at the Halloween party, which is cool.
It's Lucy getting some food.
Sweeties, you want to get in that house, sweeties?
Thank you.
You're welcome. We got three of those.
Let's have a look. Wow.
But they got orange seats and they're not orange.
Hi, welcome to Disneyland Paris I.
We come back to the start because it's so busy and we're going to wait, chill out a little bit and then go left so it's not as busy. Chillin'! Mark's got his Coke! He's chillin'!
Boys and girls of every age, would you like to see something strange?
The window of the Emporium. These are cool. It's Mark then, still in his suit.
Stop them. Oh boy, you're here!
Hey!
Yeah. Oh, glad you can make it! Thanks for visiting!
Thank you.
So, are you
having
fun at the Halloween party?
Yeah, really good fun.
Thanks. Oh, yeah. Boom! That's great! Oh, I know. How about we take a picture like that?
This is the best place for candy. There's one, two, three.
Are you writing this stuff down? This is a
it's happy, but this had good been before. But fish in the pool is lucky, they borrow something. One day when they must get hungry.
Really good actually, and the parade was really cool. Got ridiculous amount of sweets though. Like, I'll show you one bag. I've got two bags of these full, like this. And then Mark's got two as well. I'm quite sure what we're gonna do with them. But Mark, what's your favourite part of the parade? He loved this bit.
Oh, the chicken.
What noise did the chicken make?
Chicken noise.
Right, so we're heading off. It's like gone midnight now, 12:15, and we're off to Universal, so we're going to Bay and Universal tomorrow. So that will be good. See you then.